SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to allow cookies on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If your Safari browser on your iPhone 15 is currently set up to block all cookies, then you might be having trouble visiting the websites that you frequent. Fortunately, you can enable cookies again by opening up the Settings app, scrolling down, and selecting the Safari option. And now this is the part that's different on the iPhone 15 and iOS 17. You're gonna have to scroll all the way to the bottom of this menu, and you're gonna have to select the Advanced option. Now you just need to find the button for Block All Cookies, and then tap the button to the right of it to turn it off. When the setting looks like this, then you're allowing cookies in the Safari browser on your iPhone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.